line of contact in Ukraine is extremely saturated with portable anti-aircraft missile systems. Igla, Stinger, and others are the worst enemies of helicopter pilots. This is due to helicopters operating at low altitudes and lower speeds than aircraft. MANPADS operators have enough time to acquire a target and launch a missile with a homing head. Pilots of helicopters and attack aircraft faced this problem back in Afghanistan. Pilots were moving away from the fire of rockets, pressing to the ground, but when it was necessary to make a maneuver, they would come higher and work under fire of the Stingers. When Ka-52 was attacked in Ukraine by 18 MANPADS, it detected them and jammed their frequencies, not allowing the missiles to home in on the helicopter. It completed the mission and returned home without a scratch. By doing so, Ka-52 set a record. There was no magic or miracles involved. Just the hard work and creative genius of the Russian scientists and engineers, who created Vitebsk-25, the onboard electronic warfare suite. The Vitebsk-25 has given the helicopters a new lease of life. The pilots nicknamed Vitebsk-25 the Eggs of Life, for its characteristic rounded appearance. The hemispheres on the fuselage of a helicopter look like bird eggs. And, of course, because of the unique properties of the complex, which save the lives of pilots. When the system was first unveiled in Paris in 2010, it was met with skepticism. Later, Air International magazine published a report from the Egyptian Ministry of Defense, which targeted Russian Ka-52 helicopters equipped with Vitebsk-25 and subjected them to tests before purchase. The Vitebsk-25 mounted helicopter was fired upon by 24 Russian Igla MANPADS missiles, none of which hit the target. Journalists of the publication expressed an opinion that it was a deception on the part of the Russians. But later in Syria, Russia did not lose a single helicopter equipped with Vitebsk-25, proving that the system worked really well. Ka-52 is fitted with exhaust diffusers and flare dispensers. In addition, it is equipped with onboard electronic warfare suite Vitebsk-25, President S is the name of the export version. The Vitebsk-25 can reportedly jam threats in the 4 to 18 GHz range across 120 degrees azimuth and 60 degrees elevation. Vitebsk-25 detects and jams radar signals. It defeats enemy missiles by emitting decoy signals and providing countermeasures to confuse enemy radar systems. Passive protection includes a release heat traps and chaff. The active defense is activated when the Vitebsk-25 directly engages the thermal homing systems of anti-aircraft missiles with infrared radiation and puts powerful jamming on the warhead for radar-guided targets and thus forces the heat seekers toward the decoy targets. The system uses a combination of sensors, including radar warning receivers, laser warning receivers, and missile approach warning sensors, to detect and locate incoming threats. One of the key features of the Vitebsk-25 system is its ability to operate in a fully automatic mode without an input from the crew. It cuts the response time and increases effectiveness of the system. The Vitebsk-25 is a modular system and can be easily integrated into a wide range of platforms.